Boulder opal. A boulder opal is opal that's formed in a large ironstone boulder. And we've just removed one side and we've left the opal attached to the host rock, this brown ironstone rock. Look at the pattern, look at the brightness. Nice setting, so it's protected if it falls on the ground, but it also shows you the side of the stone as well. So a really nice piece of jewelry here. Not a doublet, not a triplet, not a synthetic. This is a real opal from Queensland, Australia.